I wanna play a game.
Wait, what?
Well, too bad, it's time for our dinner date.
Oh, okay.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Dinner Date. This is my job now.
Okay.
I'm going to be toxin, potato. Yes,
right.
That's my job.
Okay. All right. Hey everybody. We're back, as you have just heard. I don't really know why I'm reiterating. Welcome.
Yeah.
What's
wrong with you?
We're playing Harry Potter and the Stone of the Man.
Oh, no.
Isn't that what it's called? Something like that?
Oh, this is awkward.
Yeah, we totally didn't start and then lose it for some reason.
I mean, I really love you, but I have to say goodbye. I gotta start again. I'm sorry.
Wow. Wait, what?
No, not you. Sorry. No, I was talking about the data.
I'm so confused.
Sharon!
Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Okay, so we're playing this game here. What is this game?
It's Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
Yes, okay. For the PS1, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. That's a good system.
Yes.
I loved the PS1 as a kid.
I loved the GameCube as a kid.
Yeah, well, it's
and the N64
young.
Is good.
You're
I'm
just
not
so crazy young.
You're crazy young.
You're like 7 years old.
That's disgusting.
I know. Why did I marry you?
That's really gross.
We have some problems.
No.
Anyway.
Also, I'm not 7. I guarantee it.
I don't think you can prove it.
I won't prove it, but I...
So there's little baby Harry.
Yeah.
Or is he a hairy baby?
What?
Anyway.
Oh. So I named him Harry. They're like, oh, he's so hairy. Oh, you want to name him Harry?
Yeah, exactly.
It's like, here,
they're just like, what would you like to name your baby?
No!
He's so hairy.
So I actually love Harry Potter so much. It's like my favorite thing. Not really. Austin's my favorite thing. Person, he's my favorite person.
Actually, I think Harry Potter is her favorite thing.
No. You know that's not true. Just like you say that you love Kingdom Hearts so much and you say that you love me more, we agree that this is the same. We love each other more than we love the other things that we also love.
I mean, it's close.
Wow.
I'm just kidding. Wow. All right, fine. Slytherin head hat. Yeah,
no, he doesn't want to be in Slytherin.
He's a Slytherin.
We'll help you on your way to
and
the
then Harry went to Slytherin, no. And he took over the world with Voldemort.
Gryffindor!
And then together, they ruled the world. And
no.
It was a good time. No,
not everybody wants to rule the world,
yes,
Austin.
Yes, they do.
No,
yes,
just ask
do.
Tears
for Fears.
Tears
would disagree.
No, he says not every...
That's not what he says.
I shouldn't sing that on.
Why? It doesn't matter.
I don't know. It's Dumbledore. It's the best Dumbledore ever.
You're Dumbledore.
It's like 8-bit Dumbledore.
No, this is the era of 16-bit.
Oh,
thank
I'm
you
so
very
sorry.
Much. Isn't it? Or no, this is like 64-bit. What are you talking about? 128-bit.
It was such good. I thought this was so cool.
I
was like, look at all those
16.
Kids running around.
16 is the SNES. What am I talking about?
No.
Not this time.
No, you're never high.
Okay, maybe not.
Thank you. It's full of
no, yeah.
secrets, Harry.
It doubles, right? You got 8-bit is NES, 16-bit is SNES, and 64 is 64, obviously. They skip 32 because they can. And then 128. GameCube was 128, so this was like GameCube era. So probably 128. Anyway.
But you don't know.
Friggin' Dumbledore over there has the coolest
Harry's
beard
like
ever, and I
head.
Want it, and I'm jealous.
Yeah, so Austin's, like, life goal is to have a wizard beard, which
I'm
I think
aware.
Is, like, ridiculous, because every time he tries to guard his beard, he's like, I'm gonna have... wizard beard, and I'm like,
yes.
I can't do this door.
Yes.
And I was like, no, Austin, you can't do that. I
but
think
I
you should shave your beard. He's like, but I'm going to grow out a wizard beard. He has this really red, fuzzy neck beard.
Yes. So perfect for a long, silvery wizard beard.
It does not work for
beard.
A long,
no,
silver, straight
perfect.
Wizard beard.
Over time,
Austin,
it takes time.
Fuzzy, puffy,
yes.
red,
yes.
red, vibrant
it'll
red, ginger
it'll,
red. I should be playing the game
it'll
right
get
now.
White. It'll get there, all right? You just gotta believe. You gotta
yeah,
faith
someday
in the
when
hair.
You're old and
believe
I'm dead,
believe in the
you
hair
grow
that believes
beard.
In you, Jaden. What?
This is Weasley's.
No.
Wearing
oh,
green sweaters.
Look at their horribly ugly faces.
They're gorgeous.
Oh my gosh.
They're like Van Gogh masks.
Oh my gosh, they're horrifying.
Oh, special portraits.
Look, his eye keeps closing involuntarily before it blinks. Do you see that? Oh my gosh, I hope they can see that. Look at his left eye. It's just like, did he get into like some horrible fight before this?
Yeah, he got cursed.
It's just like... Whoa,
be,
dude, Fred, are you okay?
So
oh, yeah,
to,
man, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. Don't
have,
worry about it.
Earwax, not
Fred, beeswax. I don't know, man. Should we get you to the hospital? No! I can't go back! It's like, whoa, Fred,
I can't
doing?
Go back.
Dude, it's just a hospital.
Whoa,
it's going to be
ghost.
Okay. I can't survive another day in the big house, man. It's just a hospital, dude. It's going to be fine. Why are there floating candles?
Because what? It's Hogwarts.
That's
stuff.
Like magic. Oh. It doesn't make
remember
any
me?
Sense.
Ron, well,
it's the first game. They just met on the train.
They were soul brothers.
No, but first of all, that's not a thing.
They're second bras, of all, man.
I'm still a little upset about the seemingly impossible candles. That doesn't make any scientific sense.
This
it's
isn't
like
about
magic.
Science. What are you, soccer?
That doesn't make any sense. What?
Oh, he locked the door.
Oh, dude. Whoa, oh, my gosh. Oh, I remember this. I remember this scene so distinctly.
Oh, his face.
So as a kid, I actually used to, yeah, right. I actually used to play this game all the time. And I felt like I was getting really far all the time, you know? Mm-hmm. But, like, looking back, I'm pretty sure I got to, like, fighting Malfoy in the hall, and maybe that's it. No,
see, but that's funny.
I did something for like Transfiguration class or something. I don't remember. But
yeah,
I
yeah, well, you
this
had to
game.
Like throw like the exploding snaps. Or
yeah,
something.
And yeah, I remember like jumping across platforms outside.
Us Griffin.
You know, I don't know. Anyway, I don't know. Is yeah. that the Mirror of Erised?
No, it's the doorway.
Oh,
it's a really, really good quality doorway.
Oh, that's right. They just have blackness
to
because they
up,
can't
push up on your
do anything more advanced than that. Yeah, you just look,
oh,
push forward. It's just Zelda.
I'm really bad at the controls. I don't understand how if I go straight, like, I'm not going... It's because I'm really bad at this game.
Because you don't understand how to video game.
It's true.
Whoa, it's a blueprint. It's going to teach you how to build a weapon, like in Ratchet and Clank,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, this is
yes.
Ratchet and Clank.
I knew it.
Because Harry's so
it's
ratchet.
It's on the PlayStation. What?
I don't know.
So ratchet.
Oh, it automatically like a, jumps. Yeah, it's a thing. I don't know what it is.
You can't jump. Of course it automatically jumps. There's no jump button. What do you expect to
You don't
happen?
Know if there's a jump button
I
or
do
not.
Know. If there's, I've played this game a lot.
Not in forever.
We just had this. Actually, I played it like 3 minutes
ago. You were like 12.
Ago.
Oh, I remember
I
why
like
this game
demoing.
Was hard.
Why?
Because you fall off the edge.
Yeah, if you're bad at it.
Oh, no. I used to watch
oh,
my sister play this game
burn.
All the time.
Burn
and I was
face.
Like a kidlet, and she was so kidlet. Good at this. I mean, it's probably not. Oh, man. But, like, I never played video games because I just watched my siblings do it, and
this
they were better
inspiring.
At it than me.
This is really good.
I really
so far.
Think you should play this game.
So I would. And I'd
should I just give you the
your
controller?
Butt with it if you wanna, but I thought you wanted to play. Oh,
I do wanna play, but
well,
it doesn't mean
do
I should play.
I play enough all the time. You can play if you wanna.
Oh, my
about.
Goodness.
Did you like how the platform disappeared
yeah,
for a
minute?
Yeah,
I was really scared.
It was just gone. That was kind of fun.
Made it.
You did it.
Oh, it unlocked!
Congratulations,
magically.
It played a little Zelda sound, except it wasn't Zelda, I guess.
So the other thing is, like, I'm really bad at video games. I'm gonna see if there's something back here. I'm really bad at video games, but, like, I break electronics.
It's true.
It's really unfortunate. It's
you
like a
broke
curse.
Our computer just a minute ago.
That, like, no, I didn't do that. That my grandfather, I swear, he had a problem with electronics, and I'm, like,
oh, really?
So bad with electronics. My mother was, I am. It's like funny. I touch them and they break. Like, that's why I've been through all these phones that are defective, and everything's defective. My tablet was defective. My laptop was defective.
Your brain is defective.
No, you stop that.
Just kidding. Mostly. Anyway, so this is Saint
oh,
Nicholas McLeod
he
here. He's the
Triangle?
Cousin of Fox what? McLeod.
Oh.
He was, yeah, he was racing for, away
I
from
thought you were
Andros.
Gonna say racist.
Well,
he was racist.
Well, yeah, but we don't talk about that. He was from a different time. They didn't understand.
They didn't understand.
Anyway,
kind of like a. Oh, I shouldn't say that.
What? Now I have to know.
I was gonna say kind of like our president now.
Wow.
Just from a different time.
Oh, Jade, no, don't go political. We have no political
stances
either
way. It's
okay,
it's okay. Mike can just bleep that out, and then everyone will be like, what happened? What'd you say? It was just a political comment.
Yeah,
don't worry about
fine.
It.
You know, whatever. Like, obviously we have our own political beliefs, but we respect everyone's ability to believe their own thing.
And we
so, like,
respect
whatever.
People in office, even
do
if we
thing.
Don't like them.
Yeah, yes.
Personally, that's my opinion.
Okay. Wow, okay, anyway. I like that guy.
Whoa.
He looks like he really has his life together.
Yeah,
like, I think, is he getting
he
like...
He looks better quality than anyone here. Like, why did they spend so much time on that guy?
I know. I think, is he like getting chopped from the head? Like, is his
Yeah,
head,
he's like nearly headless
like,
neck,
he's
but
in
it's
the
like
middle.
Nearly split in two.
Yeah, he's like in the middle of having an axe thrown directly through his head, and it just got taken like in the
portrait.
Second before
it's
he was murdered.
It's not a picture. Yeah. Well, maybe it is a picture.
I mean,
it's
I
a portrait,
know. It's magic, right? They can just take an instant magic
What happens
portrait,
if I like go to the portrait? And press a button.
Probably absolutely nothing. Oh, what do you think this
cool.
is? Mario 64?
Yeah, you jump in the picture.
That'd
oh,
be really
Chuck
cool.
Frog.
No, it wasn't.
No!
Wow, you were really good. This game is really stressful, man. You gotta be serious. Oh, I burped.
No, no!
Oh. Harry Potter nasty. Gives me some gas.
I don't know if I'm elated or gassy.
What?
Put him somewhere. What does that have to do with
anything?
Zone?
No, don't sing Disney. They'll kill us.
Oh yeah.
They'll stick our heads on pikes and mount them in front of their electric parade.
That's child friendly. What's yes, over there? Exactly. Why are there platforms?
They'll never know. What? So you can jump.
Oh.
Wow.
I'm actually very impressed.
Good
by
thing
that.
Inertia isn't real.
Otherwise, the worst.
And momentum and trajectory aren't real.
Oh,
things.
It's not even gonna let me jump up there.
Whoa! You lost some of your scar.
Yeah.
Oh no.
So
wait a minute. Your face heals if you get hurt.
Yeah. So this is actually a tragic ending possible. This could take. He's like, I'm so sick of the scar. He's like, the only way to get rid of this.
There's only one way. He's just like peering over the edge of one of these platforms. It's like, there's really only one way out of this.
That's so sad. Oh gosh.
Everyone keeps laughing at my scar. I have to get rid of it.
The hair's not working anymore. Exactly. Can't cover it.
Wow. This, yeah, it's
this
like,
is beautiful loading
it's
screen.
Actually like a deep-seated moral of like child bullying.
Oh. Some really snails. Terrible. Why is it capitalized?
Because some snails are better than others. Snails, Jaden. Whoa, some like snails. Those. Holy
Oh, I remember
crap.
Those.
Oh, it's the Nintendo
Press
jinx.
The X button to cast this is different than the computer one.
Really?
Yeah, this you learned how to do the flipendo.
Yeah.
You had to, like, trace the triangle, or not triangle,
I think that's
circle.
Harry Potter 2.
Is that really?
I think so.
Aw. X.
Yeah, this is Harry Potter 1. I remember that
life.
One, but I'm pretty sure that was number 2. But yeah, this is where he goes like, Nintendo! But I think that, again, that's Harry Potter 2.
It's, again, it's flip.
Yeah, Nintendo. Flip. Yeah,
it's okay,
yeah,
we no, got no, it. No, say
Yeah, Nintendo.
Oh, read a book.
Well, we just read it. It just oh,
yeah.
About camera. Use the...
no,
use
like
the,
early
use the triggers.
Dementia.
Use the triggers. Well, there are not much of triggers in the first
I want
console.
That.
But
oh, I missed it.
Console, yeah. You got the chocolate frog. Now, kill the snail.
Flippin'. Oh.
Nintendo. Nice.
It's coming
nice
after
Nintendo.
Me.
You got 5 points.
For Gryffindor?
You know what you could do with five? No, for Slytherin.
Oh, man.
She's like, good job, Harry.
Why does
5 points
always
for
happen? He's always winning the points for Slytherin.
That'd be hilarious,
be the
actually.
Best.
You know what you can do with those 5 points?
What?
You could buy nothing.
I can buy a Nintendo?
No. You could do absolutely nothing with them. They're completely pointless.
Oh.
View your surroundings. What? What is this? What is this, Metal Gear? You're gonna look around and explore the world?
It can't be.
I know.
It's Harry Potter.
Yes.
Not
gonna,
Metal
like,
Gear.
Are you gonna, like, peer around corners or something?
No, I wanna... Oh, pants.
Oh, you... That... Seems
Should've
dangerous.
Killed me. I haven't what gotten the? Any Birdie Bots beans.
Whoa.
I don't even know where I am.
Yeah, I know. You're going way too fast for your own good. Oh, they have the stars. You can push them. Remember?
Oh.
If they have
I
stars.
I had to cast
yeah.
Spell.
Nintendo! Yeah, I love his little Nintendo. High voice. It's so cute.
Nintendo!
No, you gotta push it.
How do I push
in the
it?
Groove. There's a groove in the ground. Did you notice that
poisonous? They twinkle?
What? Yes.
Twinkle, twinkle,
see it's, yeah, on the faces with stars.
Oh, I mean
push.
That's flipendo. I can't push.
And there's oh, okay. Either way, but there's a groove. It's. You're right.
Sucks
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm a failure.
Childhood bullying all over again.
Yes, this is just like second grade.
Okay, you can get rid of that scar.
With the stupid Nintendo blocks and everything.
Aww.
Is exactly the same.
My poor baby.
I couldn't move the star blocks. They were too heavy. They all laughed at me. I'll see who's laughing now.
Oh. Oh
I mean,
no.
I don't know why. I'm not
what
actually threatening
do?
To do anything. I just.
I think I did it wrong.
You know, it sounded, no, you gotta keep going. There you go. See how it glows and it's obvious that it's correct now?
Oh,
yeah, that's what you're looking for.
Oh, you want me to do it right?
This is a children's game. They're gonna give it to you fairly easily.
I am a child.
Yeah, well.
No, I'm not
you
a child.
Are.
We've
you're
established
approximately
this.
Seven.
I'm not
Didn't
seven.
We talk about this
it's
a little
disgusting.
Earlier? Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa!
It's a rat! It's a rat!
Holy cow! This game isn't pulling any punches, man. This is real. This is the Harry Potter action we've all come to expect. Rats popping out of walls.
That's right.
That's crazy.
Rats popping out of walls because spoilers, there's Peter Pettigrew.
What the? Okay. Did you say spoilers?
Yeah.
When did that book come out? Like in 1990, a million ago?
Well, I mean, everyone deserves to read that book.
Yeah, okay,
and
so they probably
there are a lot
have.
Of people that haven't, yeah, and I don't well, want to spoil it for
if
them.
If they haven't read it by now, holy crap, dude.
I don't know who that is.
Young Xehanort's just
oh
hanging
gosh.
Out here getting ready
when
to
did he get here?
Time travel.
We're bros, though. It's okay.
It's, yeah, it's fine. We go way back.
Yeah, it's good. It's
oh, like that elementary one's school. Too high. You so can't jump.
I'm gonna take it.
You can move it. No, you gotta do it the other way.
I don't want it that way.
Well, but that's wrong, though.
Oh, there's a thing over there.
What? No, that's, you've gotta be kidding me.
I said
that's as far as it goes, though. I think you gotta do it the other way, man.
But I wanna.
I think what you need to do
is smile for the camera.
What? That? There's no camera.
There's a camera.
I'm so confused.
Don't worry about it. This is all good.
A charged Flipendo. Oh, do you know how to do a charged Nintendo that you've been doing the whole time?
It's not Nintendo. We've established this. Can you say it right, please?
Yes,
just once.
Nintendo. I did. I already did, but you weren't paying attention.
I'll just watch this video.
So it clearly doesn't matter. What?
I'm not aiming right. There we go.
I'm sorry.
That was great. It worked.
I got real for a second. I'm so sorry.
You're not real for a second.
What the? That was my point, except opposite. Why would you do that to me?
It was fun.
That's so...
I'm sorry, I can't play this game and talk at the same time.
I couldn't tell. It's apparently
really hard for you to concentrate. Oh my gosh, really, it's so complicated. I don't understand. I have really...
You have to push the stick?
Yes.
And that's it?
I have a hard time concentrating.
And that's really hard. Because sometimes you have to push it in more than one direction.
You little brat.
It's crazy.
You're such a brat.
It's so
It's a good thing
hard.
I love you.
Forget Dark Souls. This is where the real challenge is at.
So I'm gonna keep playing this game for just a minute here.
Did you just give me the control?
No, I didn't do
no?
that.
Okay, cool.
I'm still playing the game.
I love this game.
Just for all of you that are listening, that never happened.
Okay,
I'm still playing.
I gotta get acclimated to the crappy camera. Here we go. All right.
Acclimated?
Yeah.
It's acclimated.
That is actually
That's
incorrect.
That's the right word.
Oh, look at that. I did a thing.
Yeah, you did a thing. All no, right. I did a thing.
I mean, good job, Jaden.
Thank you.
You did a thing.
I'm Neville Longbottom.
That's horrifying. He just opened a door and there's that staring at him. And he's just like, I'm Neville Longbottom. It's like, whoa, dude, no one asked. Please leave.
No one asked.
Please leave my face.
Why is his neck like an inch
thick?
What
if you just like...
And his head's like,
you know,
3 feet?
No one will ever know. I don't know any of the I win. I won. I beat the game.
You're collecting the points for Gryffindor.
I didn't know the controls, but I think I got it now.
I remember this room.
I gotta do... Oh, okay. R1, that's the same lock on as Kingdom Hearts. This is easy for me.
So, I wanted to take a moment...
I can't hit him, yeah.
...to tell all of those out there...
What? Did we just hit the book?
...all those singles here on Valentine's Day... ...that you can celebrate SAD. It's a fantastic holiday. Singles Awareness Day...
Harry Potter won't hit
I'm
the
talking.
Book. I'm sorry. Harry Potter won't hit the book.
Yeah, well, he sucks. It's okay.
Yeah, he's a terrible magicker.
It's the worst. Singles Awareness Day is a real
That's
thing.
Not, no,
I'm going to start a Kickstarter fundraiser.
This is horrible.
SAD.
No,
it's really great.
It's, no, it's just sad.
No, you
and
have to be aware of the singles.
Upon
you
got
to be aware
true.
Of the singles,
oh,
and you have
goodness.
To be able to go out there and meet some people.
No, don't do this.
It's good. I celebrated Singles Awareness Day when I was in high school.
That's my point.
It was a really good time.
It was not.
We'd glare
no
at the boys. We'd share chocolates with the girls.
Why would you glare at the boys?
Because it's fun.
How does it help you not be single?
It's singles awareness. This is a good time. We were just happy to be single.
Okay, well, good then. If you're happy to be single, then good for you. If you're happy to be in a relationship, good for you.
Yeah,
why
I was happy to be
to
single until I met
way?
You, and I was like, what do you want from me? And you were like, we can't be friends. And I was like, what?
What? I never said any of this.
No,
you
implied
about?
All of it.
I'm gonna free Hedwig. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Oh, Hedwig, you're so mine. Boom! That's
Holy
right.
Crap.
Give me that owl.
I think you just killed Hedwig.
I think it'd be really funny, yeah. It, like, falls back and you just see her carcass, like, on the ground. Slightly smoldering from the Flipendo. And you're just like, oh, no! that's what I wanted to happen. I'm gonna go not where you told... Oh, there's nothing here.
It's not like a bat.
There's a butterfly.
It looks like a...
it's a butterfly.
Square Enix Pokemon bat.
Square Enix Pokemon?
Yeah.
What are
you talking
about?
It's a Mirage. It looks like one of the Mirages
oh,
with the big
Final
eye and the
Fantasy?
Wings.
Yeah. Dang, kinda. I see you rested. rescued Hedwig. But can you get through me? And then you just like kick him in the face. And, oh,
well. Kick him in the shins.
Right. I guess so.
Neville, I got
oh my
you.
Gosh. This is awful. I remember thinking this was so good, and it's just terrible.
It's good.
Oh, okay.
No, the graphics are pretty terrible.
It's pretty
I don't
bad.
Know if I want to keep playing this game.
Yeah.
I'm really good at it, though.
Yeah, you're doing really great
yeah,
right
thanks.
Now. Holy crap, I just got a broomstick.
You just
Dude,
did.
Dude, I've
it
never even
appeared.
Flown one. I don't even know what they are, but I got one.
You were, like, bowing to it. It
so
was, like,
cool.
worship
yes.
the broomstick. This is, like, a new level of scary.
No, it seems the broom, like, just falls.
It's like,
he's like
oh,
finally,
master.
The prophecy has been fulfilled. I knew
master,
this day
you
would
have
come
for me.
I knew this day would come.
Take
I
me away.
I will do whatever you say. I will come with you, all of my
Ron's rooms. Just like, Harry, are you okay?
Dude, that's a broom. Dude, that is a cleaning utensil.
It's okay. You're going to make it. I promise.
Let's do that sweeps things.
Should we go see Madame Pomfrey?
This is not cool.
It's good.
And Harry's like, you will be assimilated! And then just like, hits him with the broom over and over and you will believe! Wait, I'm flying!
Oh gosh,
whoa,
stop!
Joe! No. Oh, I remember this. I couldn't do this as a kid. I could, but it was like really hard.
They released
Whoa.
They released this game.
Hold on.
Oh, that's the jelly bean you need.
I found it.
No, do you remember they released a separate game that was just the Quidditch game and you had to do a bunch of, like, running
groups? I used to have that.
We did, too.
But I don't anymore. I gave it away. I'm sorry.
No, I mean, I just remember that game.
Whoa, look at the timer! Yeah. Whoa!
You have to be really good at it. I mean, I have to be really good at it.
Oh, they're not inverted. The controls are, like... I'm so used to controls being inverted at all times that... What? Because they usually are.
Is that a video game thing?
Yeah.
I know.
No, it's actually controls in, like, you know... All the Navy things that I'm experienced with.
Oh.
Of course it's video games. What?
Port
kind of a
Starboard.
Terrible question. Yeah, that's it. Good job.
That's it.
Oh. I wish I knew, like,
stage
nautical
left,
symbols
stage right.
And stuff. I didn't know that. Like, flags and whatnot.
Actually, we played an anti-Drew game.
What? Oh, I got... Oh, I did it!
Where we did nautical symbols, and Austin, like, retains everything.
Oh, yeah.
So he actually remembers some of them.
Woo! It's a rough time. Anyway, go on.
No, you just remember a little bit of everything. It's funny.
I can't handle this level
of awesome.
I'm
doing more.
I mean, you can't handle.
It's really a good thing I'm not playing right now.
I got the. Oh, dang! It's not inverted. That's actually really counterintuitive now that everything else ever has been. Yeah. Dang it! I keep going the wrong way.
So good.
I like that I got.
I won't take credit for this.
The birdie, the bean thing.
Mm-hmm.
And it just kept it. Like even though I like failed.
Yeah, it was funny.
It was just like, yeah, you got it. Good job. Oh, I did it. Where's the
15? So this game is like.
Is that
so
how many I've gotten
linear,
or how many I need?
I don't like it. It
like
should
linear.
Be open world.
No.
I'm just being the internet. It's okay.
Oh, okay. I like linear. I'm a fan.
Oh, I know. I do too.
Most people don't. But I also like open world.
I mean, I just like video games.
I just like games that are good, man.
Yeah.
Freaking, just make good games and everything's fine.
Yeah.
Everything's happy. Yeah, that's right. I was really close. Wait.
Oh,
really?
Look, you have natural talent.
I had like 10 left. No, I'm not ready for a tougher challenge.
As you gotta,
what are you talking about?
Already? Oh, okay.
No.
No.
Whoa, hold on.
Oh, I'm uncomfortable.
Okay. No, this is good. This is actually easy.
Harry's natural. You gotta do better.
Look at this. I'm like a freaking pro.
Great.
Yeah.
Like, wow.
Dude, I am perfect.
Oh, missed one.
Okay, no. That was part of my plan.
You missed.
Actually, this is a secret pro runner strat.
Yeah.
Speed runner pro strat. Yeah.
Oh.
If you miss that ring, then it activates the ring glitch.
Strategy.
Yeah. And yes. And if you activate the ring glitch, then you get the one ring to rule them all.
Oh.
And you just win everything.
I feel like I've heard this somewhere.
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not copywriting something?
No.
Oh, okay.
This is Harry Potter.
Oh,
so,
yeah. Oh,
I mean,
don't hit her.
Why? I don't.
That's not okay.
I don't particularly like her. 27 left. What are you, garbage are you talking about? I don't want to try again. This is hard.
Just concentrate harder.
I think we are approaching the end of our playthrough of Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
Are you giving
PlayStation
up?
1. No, I'm just saying.
Scrub.
No, I'm just so like, you know, I don't want to rub everyone's faces in my glory of playing this game, you know?
I'm so sorry.
Like, I know. I feel really guilty.
You are so full of it.
I'm aware.
Yeah,
so
that's it.
I need to kind of like, you know, be nice to all those people that don't have as much skill as I do. Oh my gosh, they're so close. There's
people
like
myself.
No margin of error. No, Harry Potter! Harry freaking Potter! All right.
Harry Potter!
This may be the end. This is the end.
No!
I think, yeah.
You
okay.
Concentrate!
I'll concentrate on ending the episode. How about that? I can concentrate on that.
All right. I see how it is.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us in our dinner date for our 100% run of Harry Potter that we did. Because we're done. We beat the game.
You know what would have been a good idea?
And to beat the game.
To
like
have dinner.
What?
On our dinner date.
We had dinner.
Before our dinner date.
Well, yeah, it was kind of part of it.
I see how it is.
It was good enough, all right? We had pizza. Pizza's delicious.
It's Austin's favorite food.
It's so good.
If you also like pizza, like, comment, subscribe.
Uh-huh. But don't follow us on Google+, because that's garbage.
Oh, we have all sorts of anti-pizza stuff on
there. Who cares about Google+? Yeah, it's true. It's not a pretty pair. I can't do this. All right. Thanks
for joining us.
We'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
The There's only one way. He's just like peering over the edge of one of these platforms. It's like, there's really only one way out of this.
That's so sad.